Welcome to the Hindu News Analysis by Shankar IAS Academy for the date 8th April 2019. Displayed are the list of news articles selected for today's analysis and their page numbers in Chennai and Delhi edition of the newspaper. The first article, about 85% of Ujjwala beneficiaries in four states still use earthen stoves. Secondly, fungus immune to drugs is secretly sweeping the globe. Thirdly, cleaning up the mess, Debentures, the flavor of the season. No end to discoloration of river Periyar in Kerala. High on emissions. And finally, capital high. The full-length analysis will be available at the Shankar IAS Academy YouTube channel in the evening. Stay tuned.